I come to the table, I am just flooded by emotions. First of all, I'm humbled that he made the sacrifice for me. I feel very blessed when I come to the table. And when I leave the table, I feel a sense of strength. When I'm at Zion's table, I feel a sense of community and a sense of family. And I'm hoping that everyone that even visits us feels that same way when they come to the table here.